just help explain why battery electric will win versus hydrogen cell fuel tech?
Yeah, I mean, honestly, I've had this question a million times for just for regular vehicles, even back in the early Roadster days, even before we had the Roadster out. People were saying, you know, that somehow hydrogen is going to be a better means of energy storage in a car than batteries. And it's like, this is just really not the case. Hydrogen is it's number one on the periodic table. It's got regular density. It's got low density as a liquid. It's like styrofoam level density as liquid. And then it's only a liquid very close to absolute zero. So you have to have it's really not realistic to keep it as liquid. You want to have it as a high pressure gas that has even lower density. So you need a gigantic fuel tank, volumetrically, and it's got to be very high pressure. It's a big pain in the ass, basically. If somebody was going to say use an alternate chemical energy storage mechanism to hydrogen, I'd say they should use propane or something like that, or methane, or those would be way better than hydrogen. And then having it be a fuel cell just adds even further complications to the situation. It's just crazy, basically. We're extremely confident that we could do long range trucking with batteries. the amount that works out, if you just like take, say, watt hours per kilogram of currently available cells and say, okay, what weight would you need to go, let's say, 500 miles? And, you know, to what degree does that affect your payload? And it's like, okay, you can do this. If you do it right, you basically have no effect on your payload or almost nothing, and you can have a long-range truck. I mean, Jerome, do you want to add to that?
No, I agree with everything. And we see also an increase on the regionalization of trucks. And I think it will be perfect. The Tesla SMI will be perfect for it. Yeah, and I'm looking forward to having some additional ones on the road very soon.
But basically, we do not see any issues with creating a compelling long-range truck with batteries. Apart from cell supply, supply is the only thing.
It's going to be awesome.
Yeah.